Just relax yourself. Relax your whole body. And just detach yourself from the outer world. And just be aware of your inner world. Inner world means my thoughts, my feelings, emotions, and just ask yourself, who is the creature of these thoughts? And just I become aware of my inner being. And that inner being is just full of divine light. A beautiful point of light. Which is full of peace. Just focus on that beautiful point of light in the midst of your forehead. Just visualize that divine energy. Which is full of peace and love. I am being of peace. Peace is my nature. I radiate the rays of peace into my forehead. Just visualize the divine energy is radiating the rays of peace into my forehead. My thoughts are slowing down. I radiate the rays of peace into my face. I am feeling totally relaxed and calm. I'm serene. My thoughts are filled with peace. Peace means compassion, patience, tolerance, as I radiate the energy of peace my inner being is nourished and healed. I'm feeling peaceful. The rays of peace into my whole body. Imagine my each and every single cell of body is surrounded by this divine peace. My body is becoming relaxed. Light. Totally light. As I'm feeling bodiless. Radiate the divine energy of peace into this whole world. Just imagine that point of light which is full of peace and love. That is spreading the rays of peace into this whole universe. I'm experiencing deep peace within me. I am peace. I am love. As I radiate the rays of peace my inner being is enveloped with that peace. I'm feeling nourished, healed. Just for a few moments, continue with this experience. Surrounded by that light of peace. I'm feeling so positive, calm, serene. This is my true nature. My mind has become very stable, still, peaceful. Thank you. radiate this divine energy of peace. Everywhere, just like the sun. Visualize yourself you have that aura of peace around your body. Now just imagine throughout the day, wherever you go, you are carrying that aura of peace, aura of love. To whomsoever you're talking, you're meeting, you are spreading that vibrations of peace. See the expressions on your face. Such a divine smile on your face. Your positive words and your vibes. They are so peaceful. Experience this true nature of peace. Have a very peaceful day. Have a very serene day. Good day. Thank you. Om Shanti.
Thank you so much, Sister Sarita, and thanks to all of you for joining. We hope you have a nice experience today. So looking forward to see you again this evening or tomorrow morning. And if you have any feedbacks, please feel free to write us on the mentioned email ID pune@bkitwing.org. So wishing you a very good day, nice day. Thank you so much.